recent wise old man, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. I want to welcome all of you here at the Christmas concert tonight. Those drawers need to come down now so we can get started on this raffle. I do want to mention, that the trumpet solo that was during this Christmas portrait was done by Tony Vasquez. Tony's on his way down. Wave your hand there, Tony, so they can see you there. Okay, we are doing the drawing now. We will draw the $1,000 winner first. So Mr. Brown, if you'll spin that drum to begin with. Okay, come on over here, Rob. Okay. Going over there. And look the other direction, reach down in there and grab a ticket. This will be for $1,000. Come on down, look over this way, get that one back in there. Just make sure you got one ticket when you come out, okay? Okay, Mr. Brown. Okay. All right, Brian Brewer, he's going to drill. What I'm saying here. He's going to draw the $250 winner. Okay, along with them down here, I know there's too many people to draw these names, but I brought these people down because they are some of the captains, senior captains and so on, and I just wanted to recognize them. Okay, Rob Ammer is our drum major. Brian DeBruler drove through the $250 drum captain, the helpers down here, Sean Norman, Alicia Mitchell, and Jeff Breck. Okay, they're all captains here. Lori Slayback, Amy Lyons, and Tony Vasquez. And they all work very hard with all of these auxiliary corps, which you're going to see tonight. So please give them a round of applause, too. Thank you. You may go back. So that gets our two big prizes out of the way there. They'll stay there, and we'll find out who got that money later on. Okay, the next piece that we're going to do is a little bit off the beaten path as far as the normal Christmas stuff is. This is a theme and variation on an ancient melody. It's called Dona Nobis Pacem, which is translated from Latin, as I'm told. I haven't had any Latin, that give us peace or give peace to us. So we thought it was a really nice piece. We've got some good flute players here. They're going to start it out, and I think you'll enjoy it. Don't even know this part.
Thank you.
Thank you. I do want to mention a couple of people. I want to mention a guy you can see down here playing all the timpani. And it's Brian Brewer, a senior, is playing timpani in the orchestra bell. He's also going to be playing orchestra bells and temple blocks on this next tune. Down here with him a little bit earlier on chimes is Amy Linus. She is a piano player in our stage band, also plays sax and is our auxiliary corps captain. Not auxiliary corps captain, but flag captain. Okay? Then we've also discovered, in this next piece, we've discovered a hidden talent here in the band. We have a guy by the name of Andy Hudipal. Wave your hand, stand up here, Andy. Andy is going to come down here at the end of Sleigh Ride and do the horse whinnying that you hear at the end of Sleigh Ride. We had everybody in the whole band doing it, and he had the best horse whinnying. So we have found a hidden talent here. It'll be Andy Hudipal coming down on this, and I think you'll agree that it's a great one. Here we go, Sleigh Ride.
Again.
he's going to draw the first one. People down here drawing, this is not in the order they are. Shauna Hensley, Cindy Cook, Sherry Francis, Tracy Garb, Michelle Gorley, Charlotte Stacy, Erica Cook, Christy Brinson, Kathy Goodapple, Diana Hawk. They're all seniors of the band. They're a seniors draw. Okay, Michelle, let's find out who the first one is. Let's read the name, and let's go ahead and read the address. We'll read the telephone number.
Judy Tiemann, Joy Lynn, Bright, Indiana.
Judy Tiemann, Joy Lynn, Bright, Indiana. $25.
Marcia Reilly, Batesville, Indiana.
Okay, Marcia Reilly. Oh, really? Okay, that's Marcia Reilly from Batesville, Indiana, $25.
Terry and Linda Gellert.
Okay, Terry and Linda Gellert. That's 2455 Sneakville Road. Uh-oh.
Terry and Linda Gellert.
Same one. They got two of them out there. Terry and Linda Gellert. 2455 Sneakville Road.
Myron Shure.
Okay, Myron, I suppose it's Shure, S-H-E-W-E-R, appears to be, box 265, that's in Batesville, Indiana. Myron Shure.
Mary Lou Schwips.
Okay, Mary Lou Schwips, box 298, Myron, I have a feeling it's George Schwips' wife. George was coming tonight, I don't know if he's up there or not.
Alan Good, Logan, Indiana.
Alan Good. 4220 North Deerwood Road, Logan, Indiana.
John Bowling, West Harrison, Indiana.
John Bowling, Route 4, Box 9, West Harrison, Indiana.
Junior Ratliff, Route 3, Box 72.
Okay, Junior Ratliff, Route 3, Box 72, Summit, Indiana. And last but not least, Charlotte Stacy, who is it?
Beverly Whitaker, Lawrenceburg, Indiana.
Beverly Whitaker. Okay, from 24235 Blue Ridge Drive, Lawrenceburg, Indiana. All right, I'll give these to the band boosters. If any of those people are here, you can come right down at the end of the program and get your check for $25. Your name has been drawn. Oh, well, hello. You want to please talk here?
Mr. Browning, on behalf of the band, we really appreciate you helping out with this and everything. We just wanted to give you this little gift. Take it out of the box.
It says, dare to wear Fundy wear.
I saw him with one of these on back in the boys' shower.
It says, toot my horn.
The envelope.
It's a gift certificate from the Olive Garden. Thank you very much. Appreciate it, everybody.
Sunshine Pharmacy, Rouch Control Pills. I don't have any idea what you mean. Now I'll take a few of those. Showing this a little. It's a stress doll where you can squeeze it for relief from the stressed out. Well, I don't know. I'm sure my wife will agree with that. Should I take it out of the box? Well, does it say something nasty when you squeeze it? Heather's face out of that. There. Well, thank you, God. If you'll put that over there, that would suit me. Okay. Should I open this? Yes. Is it? Okay, well, it says right here. Well, it's a gift to you. I guess I'll find out what it is. I mean, I'll be... Okay, it's several $10 gift certificates of Prime and Wine. Well, I appreciate that very much. That's a nice gift. I thank you. Thank you all very much. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, the next group we're moving to is the stage band. This group is the group you see a lot in the stands playing for the ball games and out here at football and basketball. And this instrumentation is like a dance band group. We're going to do a couple of numbers here. The first one in Christmas flavor, a nice jazz version of Winter Wonderland.
Miles and Changes.
is Ryan Olive on guitar. Ryan Olive, guitar solo. Okay, we got another group moving out here. Okay, Mr. Helms will take care of that. Okay. Next, we have some poinsettias. We've had a few control problems on the fire alarm, is what it is. It's been going off for no reason we can find out. We've had a company in to look at it, and apparently they didn't find all the problems. Okay, I think you can hear me up here. I'll go ahead and read the 15 names of the poinsettia winners. Now, these flowers that you see sitting over here underneath the tree, the Band Boosters have purchased 15 of them, and they're very pretty flowers. They are from the Sunshine Corner Floral Shop. Find my notes here, where that's from. Okay, Sunshine Corner Floral. Well, that's a lot better. Give Mr. Helms a round of applause. Sunshine Corner Floral Gift Shop and Greenhouse. They'll be selling them later on after the program for $7.99, including tax. That's including tax. Very nice flowers, but the Band Boosters have purchased 15 of them, and we would like to give them away. Now, I'm going to read the student's name right now, and you can come down later on and pick up your flower. If for some reason the parent isn't here, well, then the band student can pick it up. Okay, the winners are the parents of Miranda Todd, Mike Kickler, Kathleen Alford, Carissa Weldesover, Alicia Mitchell, Amy Anderson, Amy Ziegler, Bridget Puckett, Damon Back, Tracy Gard, Julie Bertel, Angela Good, Jason Caudell, Brad Fisher, and the 15th name is Jenny Drowley. So those are the 15 parents who've got poinsettias they can walk out of here with tonight, courtesy of the Band Boosters. Okay, please give them a round of applause. Next, we go into our Christmas marching show, which we do here every year. And it's my pleasure to introduce the first act here in this show, which is our feature freshman, Bridget Bartley. Bridget has won many, many twirling awards. She's been doing a great job for us here with all the football games, all the performances we've had. She'll be performing to Jailhouse Rock. Thank you. Amy Linus, assistant captains Christy Brinson, Kathy Goodapple, Stacy Pruitt, and Don Krause perform to Oye Como Va. Sean Norman, assistant captain Lori Slayback, be performing to Dr. Feelgood.
Thank you.
Summers, Indiana. Kate Call and once again, Christmas dinner. Ninja Turtle.
John Blaisdell.
He's here tonight. That's John Blaisdell, 23545 State Line Road. I think that is that Big John or Little John? It's Big John. Well, all right, he's sitting right here. Okay, John, I'll just give this to you. Right here at the end of the program, you go on over and collect your money. Okay, great. I always like it when somebody's here with some money. Like that. Okay, now I think it's time. We got to get out of here and get the candy to the kids. Okay, they're all back here, so let's go ahead and start having some Merry Little Christmas.
Over St. Leon, Indiana.
Well, I know Kate's here. Kate, welcome, sir. Kate, $1,000. Right over there, Judy Weston, they'll write you the check. She'll write you the check right over there. Fantastic, great. Okay, well that concludes our program. The animals and Santa will be hanging around here for quite a little while. If you want to talk to them, if you got any special requests for Christmas, give it to them. We want to thank you all for coming out tonight. We certainly appreciate you being here. We're going to play a tune that we'll be doing up at the Bengals Riverfront Stadium on December 23rd. Okay, called Great Balls of Fire. Great job. We'll see you Monday.